Oberlo's Chrome extension can help you run a more efficient dropshipping business. The extension allows you to import products from AliExpress into your online store and then successfully process and fulfill customer orders with ease. Before we move on, make sure that you're using Google Chrome and running Oberlo on a desktop device which operates on Windows or macOS operating systems. Now, I'll show you how to install the Oberlo extension in your browser. Go to the link provided in this video's description and click on the Add to Chrome button. After you confirm your request to add the extension to your Chrome browser, the status will change to Added to Chrome. From here, it's a good idea to make sure if the Oberlo extension is working properly. Navigate to any product category in AliExpress and check if the icon turns blue. In the remainder of this video, we will cover the Oberlo extension's basic settings. To access the extension settings, navigate back to the product category page in AliExpress. Press on the blue extension icon and an additional option panel will open. From this panel, you will be able to sort products into categories based on the following parameters. Under Option, you can choose your preferred shipping method. If you are selling to the US market, e-packet is usually the fastest and most popular option. The Country menu allows you to specify the destination country of your product shipments. This setting is also useful for checking whether a product ships to a given country. Last, use Currency to select which currency to display the product's price in. Choose between euros, pounds, or US dollars. Now that you know how to use Oberlo's Chrome extension, you can use it to improve your dropshipping process and expand your business.